guys. Let's go. Here we go. Unger.
Thank you. baby.
Remember. Remember. What's wrong? Idea. Phoebe.
Throwing fire! Retreat!
Light him up. Move, move.
Disengage!
Open fire.
Tango, tango!
Covering fire! Retreat!
We need reinforcements! Get back out there!
Fire!
Let's pick up the poop! Disengage!
Sam, do you read me?
Yeah.
Everything okay?
Where am I?
Say again?
What happened to me?
The second you left the distribution center, the storm blinked out, just like that. Chiral density dropped almost as fast.
I got caught in the storm, and I was in a war zone.
You've been daydreaming, Sam? Comms were only down for a second.
No, it was much longer than that. There was this soldier, he tried taking my BB.
If you say so.
The little one can vouch for me.
Sam? It's been less than a minute since we last spoke.
That can't be right. I was there for hours, it felt like.
Maybe you should rest a bit.
Never mind. Coming to you.
It's a shame I can't meet you halfway.
Yeah, I know. You kid, right?
Be careful, Sam.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking forward to seeing you. It's been a while since I've had company.
Sam, proceed to Mama's lab. Mama was part of the Cupid R&D team. However, from the start, she had concerns about its long-term viability. Felt Cupids had fundamental flaws, which might explain the strange phenomenon you experienced and the spike in chiral density. You should pay her a visit. See what she has to say.
Your work is great.
Thank you. God, I got through.
Where are you?
No idea. I'm seeing tanks and soldiers. The uniforms date back over a century. World War II era, I suspect. Did you see the man leading the soldiers?
No.
I think it's the guy you told us about.
The born and bred warrior asshole who's gunning for BB?
He must be our ticket home, right?
Don't ask me. This is only my second time. And without BB, he'll be hard to find.
Lucky for you, I've got BB here in tip-top shape, just waiting for you. Where should we meet?
Is there anything unusual or distinct near you?
I'm in the sewers. Hang on. I can see a tower through a hole. A square tower. Right above my position.
Gotcha. I'll find it and search for a sewer entrance. Can you sit tight for now?
Gladly. I won't move an inch.
Yeah, well, if I'm slow, you might have to.
What?
That warrior asshole. He wasn't after me. He was after BB.
Fuck me.
Right. If he's looking for anyone, it's you.
Oh, no. Hurry the hell up, Sam.
Keep it together. I'm on my way. And don't hook up BB either. He'll lead him straight to you.
Oh, boy.
Not that you would, since you hate them.
I just did because I was scared to death.
Disconnect. Now.
Already done.
Don't let him take BB.
How? If he shows up with his soldiers, what do you expect me to do? Fight back? If I have to choose between BB and myself, well...
You won't. I'm ending the call.
Sam. It's not easy being me. No wife, no children, no friends. And so I sought solace. Sought company in the dead. Over time, I made them a part of me. 70% of who I am today. But meeting you has opened my eyes. You're very special, Sam.
Yes, yes. Who's a good BB? Sam? That you, Sam? Sam. Little one should be working again. Let me see. Oh, well then. Maybe this is a special beach for soldiers who died in battle.
Maybe we should get the hell out of here.
Yes.
I'm surprised. I thought you would have abandoned BB by now.
Discard precious hardware? Never. So, do you still share memories? I see.
Stay here. Seems like I got other memories to tend to. I'm taking him down as you get us both out of here.
You know, Sam, I'm starting to understand why BB is so important to you.
Huh?
It's just a tool. Life and death are supposed to be irrelevant. But we've got attached to each other all the same, haven't we?
Kid's not just a tool. Name's Lou.
Lou, huh? That's a good name.
Baby, keep your eyes peeled. Fight.
Where are you, BB?
Reinforcements.
Dad.
Where are you?
I must want to fight.
Come on back, boys!
Get my baby. Where are you, BB? BB. BB. This is all my fault. I should never have put you in that prison. Anyway.
Thank you.
Hello?
Lou.
How's little Lou doing?
No response.
Well, look at that. The child's taking a shine to me. You two were out cold, so I had you brought here. You were right. Whatever you did back there returned us to our own world. I put your cargo and gear in your private box. You slept for a whole day, you know. Slept like the dead. I'm already back in Capital Knot. Fragile's beach has been coming in handy. Sam, I owe you an apology. Lou was the name you were going to give your own baby if he'd had made it. I should have pieced it together sooner.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I found some records from 10 years ago. A death, sudden, in the middle of a town. Young woman in the prime of her life. Nobody knew until it was too late. A void out. Her husband, who was a member of Bridges, had dooms. He tried, but he couldn't get to her in time. The whole town was wiped off the map, leaving nothing but a big crater and him. Because he was a repatriate. People wanted answers. Did the man hide his wife's body on purpose? The only survivor was the only suspect. He was easy to blame, and people did. And pretty soon, they were blaming Bridges too. The man felt responsible, so he left. And his wife, who died, her name was Lucy. She'd been pregnant, poor woman. They were going to name their son Lou.
Didn't happen.
But it did. President Strand told me. She talked about you all the time. He didn't have to cut all ties and walk away, she said.
You wanna shut the fuck up?
Calm down, Sam. Take a seat. I told you before about my body. 70% harvested from cadavers. Do you want to know the real reason why? Because the story you've heard is one I made up. The truth is, I'm Frankenstein's monster. Artificial, grown from pluripotent stem cells. And when that vital spark didn't manifest in all my organs, they replaced the defective ones with those of the dead. I never had a birthday. I'm a soulless meat puppet. No ka, a dead man. People born the traditional way have beaches. You have one, BB2. But I have no such connections. No mother. No afterlife, no beach. You see now why I'm so obsessed with it all? Why I joined Bridges? The battlefield. Now that was an awful beach. But strangely, I didn't hate it because I knew you were coming for me. I've never felt that before. Connected to someone, anyone. You didn't have to cut all ties and walk away. The president was right about that much.
Wasn't anything to walk away from. It's not like I was ever welcome there.
Come on, even I was welcome. Oh, that. You were holding it. It's an old dog tag, US issue. Wasn't easy prying it out of your hand. Clifford Unger, as you can see. I looked him up in our database. Found a match. He was US Army Special Forces. Fought in Kosovo, Iraq, Afghanistan.
That's him.
Well, that's all I've managed to dig up so far. You must be caked in chiral matter from the battlefield. Time for a shower, I'd say. Oh, I won't be joining you this time. The Die Hardman issue is no longer a concern. I've seen to it that our conversations won't be recorded.
Hand it over.
Shoot him, John. Shoot him! I gave you an order. Shoot him!
Thank you.
Lou.
My fault. web.
Maybe.
Where's my baby?
My fault, baby.
We need reinforcements.
Move.
Where's my baby? I'm sorry.
Light him up.
Disengage.
Glenn's my baby. My name is Clifford. Where's my baby?
I'll make it right. reinforcements.
Forward.
Disengage.
I'm sorry.
It's all my fault,
BB.
Pick up the pace. Disengage. Where's my baby? Get my baby. I need you, baby. need you, Ibi.
Come on back, boys.
I want my BB back.
Hunt's bag on, boys. Time to go, boys.
I want my BB back.
I need backup. Move. Move. That fast and found. Disengage. Disengage.
Thank you.
I need you, baby. Where are you, BB? My dear BB. BB. Back. My dear BB. I'm sorry. Where are you, BB?
We need reinforcements!
Move!
Where are you, BB? I was born to fight.
It's all my fault.
Be. I need you, Bibi. Where are you, BB? I'll make it right. I was... Born. my dear. I want my BB back. I was born to fight. My dear BB. Where's my baby?
My fault, BB.
BB. Get my BB. I was born to fight.
Baby, we're getting out of here. I promise. Give me back my baby.
Are you Clifford Unger?
Who are you?
Are you the father?
They told me your name was Sam Porter. But you were Sam Bridges. My bridge to the future. Together. You're their bridge to the future. Come on, Sam. Stand up.
And again, when the brass sent us into the jaws of hell, it was you that brought us.